Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're new, thank you for subscribing and for tuning in to my new videos. Every time I upload a new video, thank you guys. I'm super happy and excited that you guys enjoy my videos and you watch them. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't, and comment, let's interact. So today I'm just going to do a short video of how I do my everyday makeup when I'm going to work. I don't do foundation. Yeah, my face is, as you can see, is not so good. I have highly pigmented face. Yes. Highly. And then I have breakouts, as you can see. So I'm just going to show you how I do my everyday makeup when I don't want to do foundation, because foundation takes a lot of time to blend in and all stuff, and sometimes you don't have that time to blending everything in the morning. So this is how I do it. I have this powder, this one. It's a Rouron in it's a compact powder in Tropical. So that's what I use in my everyday routine. I've already washed my face and moisturized. So, and also I have put a primer. I use the e.l.f. primer, mineralized primer. So what I do, I have this brush here. This is the one that I use on this powder. It's a bit darker than my skin tone, as you can tell, but this is what I use. I just take this and apply some here on my brush, and then I just apply it all over. I apply it all over my face. It gives a little bit of coverage, but if you want much coverage, you can always go for the foundation. As you can see, it just helps to give a little bit of coverage, not too much, but a bit. Then I go in with this slick compressed powder, translucent. It's in number 471 deep. So it's a bit lighter than what I used before. So I go with this. I go again with my brush. I don't know if you guys can see a change. Ignore this pimple here. It's a big one. But now that's the coverage I go for. It's a natural look. After that, I go on and do my eyebrows. Hairbrush. I'm using this Davis pencil in number 3, I guess. It's faded, I can't read it, but I use number 3. So I go on and fill in my eyebrows. I need to trim my eyebrows. I still have a cold. Sorry, guys. I have a cold. You know what happens to your handkerchief when you have a cold? How your makeup is transferred onto your hanky. So I do my brows, then I'm going to clean them with this. Oops, oh sorry. This LA Girl Pro Concealer, that's what I do. I get some and place it on my hand like this. Just a tiny amount. Using my angled brush, this one. Go and take some. Concealer and use it to clean my eyebrow. Divide the top. Using this brush, I blend in that concealer. Like that. See the difference? This one is not cleaned, this one is cleaned. So we go and do the next one. My eyebrows are done, so after that I go to do my eyes. For the eyes I use this, it's a Kajal Blue Heaven. That's how it looks like for the teardrops, so I just do like that. I love it than the pencil because it's so easy. It's so and fast. Yeah, like that. And for the inner corners, I use my black pencil. Like that. Don't draw on top. So to get the top, this is how I do it. Using the pencil. Just like that, my eyes are done. Sometimes I do a black eyeshadow, like I use this palette. Where's my brush? Using this small brush, I just take this color. And blend it in. Sorry guys, the cold is making me feel nasty. So I'm done with the eyes. I go ahead from the same eyeshadow palette, this one. I take another brush and get this color, just a tiny bit of it, and apply it to my teardrop. Just a tiny amount. Just like that. I don't know if you guys can see. So then have this glow. I bought it in town from a makeup shop. That's the name. That's how it looks. Then take my brush, just dip in a little bit and put on just a tiny amount here. To give me that glow. Just a tiny. And the other cheek. Yes, see the glue? Yes, just such, and then I take some, I put on my nose like that, and for the remaining product, I put it there. And a little bit on my cheek. And for my lips, I use this lip pencil.
It's matte.
And I don't know the name, it's rubbed off. Then to my favorite lipstick, I can go like this, but sometimes I need to put on a lipstick. So to my favorite lipstick, this one is Signature. I have other lipstick, but my love for this lipstick, it's another level. So I use this one, number 15, and well, number 412. So today I'm feeling like going purple. So I'm going to use this one. Something else I forgot. Sometimes I do apply my mascara. Not a lot, just to give my eyes that beautiful look. There, done my mascara. This is the final look. So
So this is my everyday makeup routine when I'm going to work. This is what I always do. It takes me less than half an hour to do it. So thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for subscribing. If you want such videos, more videos, comment down below so that I can do more makeup videos. So this is my almost everyday look when I'm going to work. Sometimes I don't do the eyes, I just do the eyebrows, the lips, and just the highlight. Just that. So it's very easy and simple makeup routine. You can always do this in the morning when you're going to work. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for always being here. I love you guys so much.